The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Way out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster. But just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way. Down. We can move now. The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
Thank you.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.